leaving camp on day one. Everybody's getting set up, getting ready to roll. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 guys and me, total of 5. You guys doing okay? Gotta turn my traction control off. You what? Oh yeah? We just started up and he's having mechanical problems. Thinks maybe his clutch is burned out, so we're gonna see if we can get his bike down. Got so caught in the moment I wasn't filming this. I'm helping Owen get his dead bike down. I'm just riding it down for him. It's really quiet with this pipe. Now my number one goal is not to drop it and damage his bike. But I think we've got pretty smooth sailing. All right. I'm gonna try to carry some momentum if I can through here so we're not having to push on this flat section. Come on, momentum. Wish I hadn't had to stop for those guys. I think I can. Not too bad from here though. We're almost to the pavement. See if I can get off with this bag in the back. Looks pretty solid. I'm gonna take his key. Man, what a bummer. I feel bad leaving him to his own devices here.
Oh, if I knew I was gonna be hiking, I would have worn different boots. Oh, I'm worn out just from the walk.
You guys okay? Oh man, I need a break. I'm telling you, the damn hiking's harder than the riding. Ready to roll? Because we came from there, we want to turn left and loop back around here, don't we, instead of going out there?
Well, I think we want to do the big loop, don't we?
Oh, I don't know. The right, I think the right, oh, it is the big loop. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's too early. I see. Thank you. You're keeping me honest here. Oh. I missed the turn. Turn back there. Thought I'd record a little bit again. After that initial, I don't know what it was, couple of miles of kind of rough and rocky, it's smoothed out pretty much and it's become a lot faster and flowy. Taking it nice and slow and quiet through here. Look how pretty this is. What a spot. Beautiful little homestead. I just missed a turn up here. It's hard to see. I thought we were on this road and I thought that the line was just a little bit funny, but we actually need to be on this trail right here. Hopefully we're on the right track here. Seem to be following the trail properly. I How you guys doing? We got everybody? We've got one more, right? Oh, did they? Yep, I think we're in the right spot now. Thank you. How you doing? Thank you. I think they've put together a pretty good ride here. It's a nice mix. You get a little bit of a break and a little bit of fun on the dirt. I think they've done a good job. Yeah, that was a good bump.
I'm sure they went this way, but like kicked it up a little bit and got to come down that hill. And fuck, I ain't gonna make that turn. Hit the front brake and got a little bar slap.
Oh no!
I just wrecked.
Oh man, I didn't.
So I was like, well, I'll pull her in the ditch, and I'm assuming there's a little creek there. So like, if I go hard enough across the creek, I can get. The bank, and then it's just
oh man.
was a little spot to get back on the road, so I
nice.
Hit it back. Fuck me.
Oh.
No, I didn't.
Pants are falling down. These big old baggy pants keep falling off and it's driving me crazy. I feel like I've got my pants around my knees. Oh my God. Starting to get kind of fatigued. I'm getting sloppy, I can feel it.